These show songs, you know, are created for actors. It's quite amazing, isn't it? Let's see now. What song am I gonna sing? Yeah. I opened in Funny Girl in March 1963 and fell in love with the composer of that show, Julie Stein. He was brilliant. He was funny. And he was very kind to me. As a matter of fact, he used to bring people down to the Bonsoir to hear me. Ray Stark, I think he brought him down to sell me to him, whatever. Anyway, his wife, Maggie Stein, it's a different kind of trafficking. His wife, Maggie, where are you? Wow. Hi, Maggie. We're glad you could make it here. And she's sitting with Phyllis Newman, who won the Tony over me. For Subways Are for Sleeping, I did Miss Marblestein. And Phyllis's husband was the wonderful lyricist, Adolph Green, with Betty Comden, wrote this next song with Julie for their Broadway show, Do Re Mi.
Thank you.